It's not. Ah, there we are.
Found it. Behind the painting, of course.
Yeah, found it.
That's it! Yes! Muchas gracias, amigos!
Anytime,
all right, here's your cut!
Here's your cut, 600 experience points.
Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower.
Yep.
Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise.
Which
one
weapon?
Shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
Oh, Molly. No, a revolver.
Great.
Ooh. Yes.
Let's go.
Gracias. We better go, huh?
Yeah, let's. Come on then, SA. Dude, seriously?
Follow him. Since he obviously doesn't know where he's going.
Yeah. Oh, seriously, we're not going to have to escort him the whole way, are we?
Oh, great. Yes, we are.
Escort missions. Because we all love them, don't we? Because we all love escort missions. He fell in the water! I mean, Torres did. He fell in the water. Dude, this is the problem we have with escort missions. It's not the escorting itself, it's just the fact that the person you're escorting is always a moron. Like, why wouldn't you go to the road where we have cars, idiot? Bumbersee.
Rapido!
The other one being the moron and deciding that you have to walk when you could have taken a car. Fool.
At least there's two of us escorting him, it makes it easier.
True.
The bigger
they
are.
How far even is it to the lighthouse? It's like a quarter of a mile.
Basically, he's going from the lifeguard outpost to the lighthouse.
But one way to go. We could have been there.
Because, yeah, there's
easier.
The lifeguard outpost right there.
Yeah, but even so, we could have been here a lot easier by going to the road and driving.
Yeah.
That wasn't too difficult, I suppose. I needed to come back this way anyway to repair my weapons and stuff.
Repair?
And to drop off the teddy bear, I think. Come on, Bumbaseed. Okay, the gate's randomly opening for us. It's alright, take your time. Oh, got an achievement as well. Sluggish revolver, which I can't. Okay. Alright, I can't pick it up yet because I have too much stuff, so I'm going to go and sell some stuff and repair my weapons.
I heard this scourge.
That's okay, you don't have any ammo for it, anyways.
That's not the point. Broomstick. Wrench, homemade cleaver, keep the alcohol, because I think I just sold one of the weapons I had equipped. Oh, never mind. No, I didn't, I still have more. Alright, let's go get the pistol. Still laying on the floor, isn't it? Yes, sir. I also can't equip it because it requires level 10. Meh. Right.
Repair.
Look, I have another geobomb I can kill you with.
Cool. Oh, I can equip the weapon, I just can't use it yet. That's quite nifty, at least. What can I create? I can create a geobomb, and I do have the equipment that stuff needed to create. So, create my crippling circle. And my diving knife. I'll buy one, even though I can't use it yet.
Right.
We have a mission. Is he on this floor? Yeah, actually, it'll be the dude, the paramedic guy, won't it? He wants to.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Spiteful sickle. Ooh, another spiteful sickle. Spiteful sickle. Crippling sickle. Spiteful homemade knife. I can sell that now. You want my molly, by the way?
Heck yeah.
Thought you might. No, Annie's that one that's in that bungalow out in the middle of nowhere with that woman who's like, give me water, isn't she?
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Fine, you don't want her then.
What?
I'm trying to trade with you.
Anyone but ourselves now.
Where are you?
Right next to you. You keep running away from me.
You're in need of supplies.
There you go. Right, no, wrong button. Okay, to Toy Story. Set that one as our active quest. There's now no vehicle though, because we kind of left it back at the thing. So we're gonna have to hoof it. Aren't vehicles supposed to, like, spawn at places that we've been for a while?
Yeah.
Well, they didn't this time. Hello? Tell me if there's something in there. Get off me, you! Thank you. Right, alcohol. And food.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
Apparently there's a dude all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Just said on the radio. Somebody on the radio said, I don't know if you can hear me, but if anybody can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape.
Cool.
French dude. So. More alcohol. Why are you picking up alcohol again?
Okay. It's used to make mollies.
Well, why is it showing up on the map again?
Because mollies are awesome.
Good reason. Isn't it part of that of what that dude was asking for as well?
Probably.
Mike. Oh, missed it again. There we go. Why do I have to break back into this place? We've already been here.
Because they're
can't
special.
Hurt to look.
You find anything? My muscles, thank God.
Oh, thank God!
Yay!
Thank you!
Leveled up. You have skill points available.
Oh, thank God!
Go away.
Oh, thank...
Go away.
Oh, thank God! My muscles are... Oh, thank God!
Go away!
Oh, thank God!
Go away!
I can't last...
Thank you. Right.
Teddy!
Have your teddy bear.
Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
Feel strong.
Is insanity contagious?
Of course. We probably like catch it from each other all the time. Or something like that, I don't know.
You get the nuts and bolts mod?
Yep. I can start learning lockpicking next level up.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Honey, we just gave you like 8 fucking liters of water.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Hell accent is that anyway?
No idea.
Right, what's next? Let's give this dude his insulin. I'm not that far from here either. Ah, there you are. Yeah. I'm gonna use a meat cleaver for a bit. Ah! Just cut his brain out.